scare at Western Connecticut State University today turned out to be a big misunderstanding. A woman called 911 just after noon today to report that she saw a man on campus with a rifle. The school was put into a shelter-in-place mode on the Midtown campus. Danbury Public Schools were put into a lockdown. Police found the man, but it turns out he was carrying a microphone stand and not a gun. The campus is back to normal tonight.